As in Ranchero Waltz, we alternate the bass between the first and the fifth of the chord. In this case, C and G. And in the upbeat, we play the chord, pulling the strings. So it goes, one and two and, one and two and, one and two and. A little bit faster, one and two and, one and two and, one and two and, one and two and. Igual que en el vals ranchero, vamos a alternar la primera y la quinta del acorde. En este caso, do y sol. Y en el contratiempo, vamos a poner el acorde, jalando las cuerdas. Uno, dos y. Uno, dos y. Uno, dos y. Un poco más rápido. Uno, dos y. Uno,